last night, the wind was blowing 60 miles an hour, and there was snow inside the garage. I didn't have anything to hide. Footing out the snow in the garage was so good. But it came out this morning. It's just amazing. The wind was still whipping this morning, but about 11 o'clock it died down. It's close to noon now. You can see this drift here. It's over 60. His driveway, and I think something about ours as well. I started here, you can see, I quickly realized that manual effort was not the way to win the battle. And I will walk around, look at the garden there. And there's neighbor Jim, snow falling on the sidewalk. Look at the drifts here by the bird feeder. Through here this morning, it's hit the deep snow. Oh, and we found a piece of siding with snow drifts. I'm not sure what house it came from.